are less than 2 weeks away from WrestleMania.
Yep.
A spectacular two-night event where the almighty WWE Champion Bobby Lashley will walk in and out as the champion. Now he's currently set to face Drew McIntyre at WrestleMania. But before we go any further, allow us to make crystal clear our business proposition.
If anyone takes out Drew McIntyre before WrestleMania, you will be rewarded a title match at WrestleMania against the Almighty.
Now please, don't mistake the Almighty Champion's generous offer. Don't mistake it for weakness. To the contrary, we just felt that Drew McIntyre, he's already had his opportunity. And at this point, we just want to give someone else an opportunity to step up. We want to give someone else the chance to become a star, to face the almighty WWE Champion at WrestleMania, the opportunity of a lifetime. Now, who wants to step up and accept that generous offer? Anybody?
You guys had a perfect opportunity. 2-on-1 handicap match against Drew McIntyre, and you couldn't get the job done. And as a result of that, you guys are barred from ringside for my match at WrestleMania. And don't get me started on the Raw tag team titles. This has become an embarrassment. You guys are tarnishing my image, and that's why we had to step out of the family for the situation that we're in. And now, I cannot count on you two for anything right now. I worked too long and too hard for this WWE Championship, and I refuse to associate myself with incompetence.
Listen, let's just be real. The Almighty's right. You two had a 2-on-1 handicap, an opportunity to take out Drew McIntyre, and you failed miserably. So here's an opportunity.
Yeah.
To speak up for yourselves.
Whoa, what is all this? We could have done this privately, but instead you bring us out here
for... Wait. Is that what y'all brought us out here for? To embarrass us on national television? Incompetence? You wouldn't even be WWE champion if it wasn't for us. We were the one towing the line for you. We were the one that had your back.
Hey, and back up, man.
Get out of my way. Don't talk to me like I'm some child.
Back up, man.
I said, get out of the damn way.
Oh, and Lashley after Alexander, now Benjamin taking down the almighty WWE Champion.
Oh my gosh, things are broken down in a hurry.
Look at the eyes of Lashley. Oh, now Lashley seething, going after Shelton Benjamin.
I cannot believe what I'm watching right now.
The Hurt Business is breaking down before
no more Hurt Business.
And now look at the WWE Champion.
Oh! Down goes Shelton Benjamin. Cedric Alexander now on the apron.
Thinking about protecting his tag team partner, Benjamin, but thought better of it, thinking of the mood Lashley's in.
And things are about to get worse.
Oh,
Shelton Benjamin. Bobby Lashley looks absolutely disgusted.
You guys should be ashamed of yourselves.
Shame, shame.
As far as Cedric and Shelton, the Hurt Business is over. And everyone else,
that
opportunity still stands. Anyone who takes on Drew McIntyre, takes him out, will be rewarded a WWE Championship match at WrestleMania.
We get started off this night with fireworks. Bobby Lashley just said that the Hurt Business is over for Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin.
The consequences of failing the Almighty. The offer still stands. Who will attempt to take out Drew McIntyre on the road to WrestleMania? Well, someone else who's felt the wrath of Lashley is Sheamus after his match last week with the Almighty. A frustrated Sheamus bumped into the United States champion, Riddle.